Nobody has to tell you that Red Cross is there when big disasters strike. But there's also your neighborhood Red Cross, teaching kids to swim, helping veterans, helping people relocate after fires, collecting blood, giving a hand to older folks. We've got to have Red Cross, and only you can keep Red Cross ready for the little emergencies and the big ones. Help keep Red Cross ready